As much as I have been.
artist. I'm sure some of you have probably seen her before. Danny89. She has beautiful nails, but they're always different lengths. Like, they're really long. She has, like, I mean, like, long nails. I could never do it. Like, this hand is, like, maximum length for me. But I type a lot. Like, I type a lot because I'm doing 3 lab reports a week, plus pre-labs, plus, like, you know, playing video games and stuff, which that's really not an excuse, but I'm typing a lot. So, okay. So now I got the majority of the nail polish off. I'm just gonna go back in and do a final swipe. Like 2 to 3. using it, not really like for growth, a little for like my broken nails, but mostly just because these kinds of the growth top coats are typically really fast drying, which you can buy fast drying top coats, I'm fine with it, but this one, I just like it. It's just got a really nice tint of color, but not really a lot of color. It dries really fast. I'm one to typically, like, when I have my natural nails out, I pretty much will do a top coat of this, like, a clear coat, like, every day. Sounds of it. this bottle and I just open it a little bit. Like that. Just like the tiniest, tiniest amount. And then I take and I put a little dot like that. Just a tiny little dot on each of my cuticles. On each hand. So nice, this oil. So I'm gonna just open it up and I'm gonna put a couple of drops into my hand. And we're gonna do some lotion-y, like oily hand sounds. It's so moisturizing. got this rubbed in. Heels and stuff.